been waiting for. It all comes down to this defining moment. We can wait no more. Never say never. Never gonna stop us now. Maybe forever. Always let the rattle down. Never say never. Never gonna stop us now. This is it. Now it's all on the line.
Everything's gone. The temples, the trees, the animals.
We're still here. There's hope.
Everyone's gone. Satis, the other pilots, and even... even Ika.
Molly, let it go. It's not your fault.
It is, Jordan. It's completely my fault. Mine and no one else's.
You thought you were right. No one put as much of their heart and soul in this race as you did.
Give me a hand, will you? This side's worse.
Attempting secure connection. Connection successful.
Mr. President, I'm so glad to reach you. There is much I have to tell you. Mr. President? Can you hear me? It's Don Way.
The Krog Armada has regrouped. All units fall back immediately. I repeat, fall back immediately!
Mr. President, what's happening?
Earth Defense 1 to Central Command. Krog cruiser spotted off Venus, awaiting your instructions.
Earth Defense 3, we've got more over here! 3, no, 8! Wait, 11! They're coming from everywhere! It's an entire armada! Where's our fleet? We need help!
Mr. President!
I had no choice. These creatures, you can't trust them.
Did you get your connections, sir?
No, I couldn't get through. It must be the storm.
be.
Huh? What?
Yes, it's him. Huh?
Molly, what are you talking about? It's just the wind. Molly, come back here!
Oh, Godar! But where is... How is he?
He'll be fine, but he needs a lot of rest.
Poor kid. He was completely dehydrated. He's very lucky.
You have to rest.
There is no time for rest. We must hurry, or Canaletto will seize the powers of the Avatar.
I don't understand what you mean.
Rescued me from my fall, I quickly headed back to the Flying Temple. But something was just not right. At first, I feared Cross had won the last race. Satise! The truth was much more insidious. Don't move, you'll see. We're going to be all right.
Never mind me. My time is long overdue. But yours is just beginning. You must save Oban.
What can I do?
I had to destroy the Pyramid of Power from the Flying Temple to prevent Canaletto from stealing the power of the Avatar.
Canaletto?
But there is a similar pyramid in the Temple of the Heart. You must take Molly there and crown her Avatar.
Satise!
There is little time left now. Canaletto must be headed there. At this very moment. If he takes over the powers of the Avatar, no one will ever be able to stop him. No one. The whole galaxy will be destroyed. Molly is our only hope. Hurry.
Satise. This is why I have come for you, Molly.
I'm not sure I can do this. I'm too young, too inexperienced. Look at all the harm I've caused.
You did not destroy the Flying Temple, Molly. It was Canaletto's evil magic. You are the only one who can stop him now, whoever he is. Molly, you are the new Avatar. And I put my bow and my sword at your service.
I'll do it. I won't run away. How is she?
The booster drives are totally dead. But the Whizzing Arrow 3 will fly.
Ready?
Born ready. Let's teach that magician a few new tricks.
Then we're set.
Eva, wait.
Eva?
Yes, Dad? What is it?
What do you mean, Dad?
I love you. You boys take good care of my daughter.
Be kidding me. Molly, we must go.
Come back to you, one way or another.
What should I call you now? Eva? Molly? Your lordship?
Whatever you like best.
Okay, Molly, but you're gonna have a lot of explaining to do when we get back.
I'll look forward to that.
What do you want with us? Blinking, you're going down, pal.
Looks like we got here first.
That's a good boy. Now stay there till we're done, and I'll bring you back a treat.
This is it! This is the Temple of the Heart!
Hmm.
for this, you traitor!
No!
Sakai Nurama Terra Obora!
I guess O was a good guy after all.
Huh? And that could only mean one thing.
He's here already, waiting for us. Canaletto is here. Hmm.